Yeah, we did it.
We get to go home.
Hey, man.
Fuck.
What? Fuck. Yo, what?
Bloody Crucifix. Isn't it that band with that Chuck Metal douchebag?
Jabronis and Goombas alike.
My beautiful. My beautiful.
Oh, yes. I can't see it,
Nick.
Touche.
Don't worry about it. I've got it.
Okay. Hello, everybody. Back. How my best mates been?
Mitchell, dude, where the fuck have you been?
Right here in London, England, of course.
Jesus, I just like the sauce a little bit. It's a fucking codswallop, man. Codswallop.
Why are you British now?
I'm going there to check out some of this fine American tail.
She's telling pork pies, old chap. I didn't know she'd throw a wobbly over it.
I find myself rather rat-arsed more often than not these days. Yeah, well, it was an ill-contrived idea. I should have just nipped it in the bud at the first onset.
Manny, I now serve my father, our father, the Lord God. I think I did something that the Lord above us would not approve of.
Off of tatting it up with his fine little totty sister.
Dude! It's the black guy from Jerk TV!
Jerking off TV? What kind of queer ass shit is that?
Oh my god, you're Alex!
No one's coming yet in years.
Sorry, things got a little heated there, bruh.
I try to contain the crazy.
This guy's a really big fan of yours. He wants to get Jerk TV back together.
I mean, a bunch of queers in my basement circled having their little pancake party.
Yo, Zookeeper Zed.
Huh?
Yeah, man, you better hurry your little ass up. Your band's up next.
That really, really shitty Boston accent was just a cover to make myself be less like my father.
I got a date with Rosie Palmer and you are just interrupting it. What the hell do you think you're- Hey, what the f*** is this? Get off, hey!
Why the fuck is everyone always gotta be sounding like my dad?
You can take your fist and shove it up your ass while sucking your own d*** backstabbing queer.
Dude, you are totally blowing my mind, bro.
Consider this your last warning, bitch.
We're gonna fix this for you.
My dad is hungover and asleep, and if he hears your shit, he's gonna be pissed.
I'm good. Take me home.
I don't even know who I am anymore, Kevin.
None of us do. It changes every fucking month.
Did that queer just call me a p-?
Actually, come to think of it, my identity crisis was really to drive him that insane to cuss that much. Maybe I should reflect and do some prayer.
Well, then, pip, pip, cherry on such. Cheers, well, fuck, bye-bye.
It's not about what you do, man. It's just about whether or not you like God.
Let's just focus on some jolly old Englishman who likes to have a good time.
If I have anything to say about it, or do,
bloody hell I will.
Thanks for nothing, jackass.